Guru Nanak Institutions is one of the largest educational groups in India, with 10,000 plus students from various countries currently enrolled in engineering, management, medical science and pharmacy. Our college has students from different countries. There are students from different geographical and cultural backgrounds such as Afghanistan, Sudan, South Sudan, Nepal, Yemen, etc.
A full-fledged training and placement division with highly dedicated staff and modern students are available in our campus. We are trained from second year onwards in various areas such as aptitude skills, soft skills, technical skills and interview skills. The training and placement division creates immense change in the overall personality of the student so that we are placed in various MNCs.
The general manager of our college is Colonel Retired Rajesh Kumar, VSM. He is responsible for taking care of the administration like the girls and boys hostel, transport facilities, etc. GNI have multiple cafeterias and food courts where quality food are available to the students and staff. There are different types of cuisines available in our canteen. It's a computer science department. Our CSE department have a pool of well-trained faculty members. We have well-equipped labs with latest hardware and software which gives us the opportunity to learn and practice. Our department conducts various seminars and PowerPoint presentations which keeps us abreast of new developments. GNI provides ultra-modern and well-guarded hostels for boys and girls. We have very good facilities at hostels. Students from various countries and states stay here for 4 years. The hostel environment makes them feel homely. Our college has an indoor sports arena named Gamatron where students can play games such as badminton, chess, carom, table tennis and snooker. There are two ways of spreading light, to be the candle or the mirror that reflects it. We at GNI offer students to empower, enrich, enhance with our innate endeavor.